breaks tonight as dry slot moves through. And then tomorrow morning, you can see some rain showers developing, moving on shore, especially most concentrated north and west of Grand Rapids. Could they mix in a little bit of snow? That is possible, but I think most of tomorrow's activity, at least during the daylight hours, will be rain showers. Then a secondary cold front moves in, and that disturbance will cool things off sufficiently that I think by Friday evening, and likely right after sunset, will transition over to mostly lake effect snow showers. And those snow showers should give us at least many areas, I think, a white ground by Saturday morning. Then after that, we turn our attention to a clipper system that's going to roll in, and that should give us additional snow on Sunday. So the snow forecast by Saturday morning, 9 o'clock in the morning, I think many areas will wake up to 1 to 2 inches of snow in around about 20 miles of US 131, right at the lakeshore, just a little bit less than that. And again, once you get to Ionia or M66 eastward, 1 to 2 inches. Now, I think an additional 1 to 3 inches certainly possible on Sunday.